Wait. I know you. By the wood of the yard. Stop right there.
All right. Just keep your voice down and don't let me catch you again.
Fortune smiles upon this meeting.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, has nowhere else to say. Empty this land seems. The warm sand of elsewhere is far away from here. The wind blows bitter cold in this place.
We are creatures of the desert. The north wind chills us to the bones. An astute question, for we are far from home, and this is a cold, hard land. The wise trader finds the best opportunities, even if he must travel far to find them. Skyrim is a ripe opportunity indeed. The dragons and the war have scared many other traders away, but for those with courage, there is much profit to be made. Take a look.
Thank you.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Many fine things are here for you, friend.
Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Acceptance for my supper is all I ask.
Hello, my Khajiit friend. In the market for some hunting supplies. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business.
I work for Bellathor at the general goods store.
Wait. I know you.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Take pity, lady, and spare me a few seconds.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
If you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
If it's work,
if it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? Sure thing, it's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. If there's anything else you need. Sadia, wake up, dear. Yes, Mum.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named
you
Ragnar
want a drink?
The Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rory.
Depends.
Stead.
Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
As he told of bold battles and gold he had made.
Now please, no more questions.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when... met the shield maiden Matilda, who said... Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
two at it again? Come on, man. Watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. We can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Thank you.
Thank you.